Employees are the most important part of our organization. They build up the business, make money, and they do the basic service or product. That's why it is essential to know what motivates employees. In the 2019, a lot of financial technology firms appear, and we are interested whether they are implementing different ways to motivate their employees or they are using classical strategies to do so. That's why we are investigating the financial technology firm Zeta. For the interview, we will use semi-structured method. This means that we will ask all the questions, but not in a formal order. Our questions are mostly related with motivators, employment, implementation of strategies, company-employment relationship, and of course, the environment of the work. Okay, so now when you know a little about our research project, let's see what my colleagues have. What were your first experiences here?
Well, it's a change of culture, everything is much more organized.
How were you introduced to SafeNet?
Well, say when I started SafeNet, it was a startup. They needed an analyst to start with a new project. So I found the opportunity through Indeed.
What are you responsible for here?
What I'm responsible for here?
Yes.
Now, okay. I'm a CDD senior analyst. So I'm responsible for team leading mostly, and so for innovation and processes that we do within the CDD analyst operation team.
Was it hard to achieve this position?
Well, not really. It was not hard to achieve it because you're just constant in what you're doing and then motivated, and everything that comes every day, just for me, was just like normal work. Mm-hmm.
So it was just like going with the flow.
Yes. What I value the most in my work environment is that I can do what I can and my best, like I can show my potential.
What about diversity? Is it important to you?
Diversity?
Yes.
Which kind?
Like multicultural.
Multicultural diversity. Yeah, it's very important. Diversity is like the most important thing because for me, I work more with equality.
We wanted to gather information from a fast-growing company and find out if motivation played a huge role in this rapid development. Moreover, another question that lays at the foundation of business research is whether the differences, both cultural and educational, are encouraging the growth of the company and to what extent. After a series of 5 interviews with employees and their managers, a transcript for each interview had to be written, a step that is essential for coding the information. Nevertheless, the interview touched not only the particular aspects of the motivation process, but also the emotional implication of each participant. We used OpenAxial and selective coding, which we learned from the text of qualitative research. The open coding in total had 18 variables. The data interpreted through means such as communication, personality, and work environment. Open coding was easy to be done since the answers to participants were straightforward. Furthermore, in axial coding, we summed up the data into 6 categories, which are broad definitions of open coding. Some of these are the following: teamwork for environment and job characteristics, motivators for communication, personality, role for job characteristics, autonomy. Some of the data from open coding were used to isolate the axial coding because of the differences and specific meanings. The final step was to look for connection between of axial coding, and we divided it into categories for selective coding. Those categories were job environment, personal influence, and management. These 3 categories represented the relation between the data that we collected.
structured interviewing was the choice of use in order to subtract the informational baggage we needed for the research. We conducted the interviews in both formal and informal ways, choosing various locations as the very working office of the operation manager to a cozy cafe where we invited the employees to share their answers. The interview consisted of 20 questions, starting with general warm-up questions to more specific laborers to answer questions towards the end. That would touch on key aspects for our research. When noticing that participants was talking off topic, we were kindly but firmly getting back on track, using the interview questions as a guideline. In order to gain the trust and frankness of the interviewee, we used opening questions that were meant to accommodate the participant and give us an insight of the circumstances in which he or she ended up in the company. At the end of the interview analysis, we came up with the following conclusion regarding our research proposal. We were expecting to get more specific answers to the questions concerning the motivational role of working environment. However, this issue was addressed in a rather more general way by the participants. Moreover, a closer insight into the psychological aspect of receiving recognition, which acts as a fundamental motivator, will be added to our research proposal.